Hi students, in this video I am going to talk to 7th standard students. So students, we have been talking third chapter animal fiber, and in the chapter we have been talking about various sub concepts related to the chapter. Almost we have completed the lesson and we have come to end of the chapter. That we in the last class we have talked about keywords of the chapter. I hope you have written the keywords in your notes and you are following me. That's well and good. Okay, in this video what I'm going to talk to you is animal fiber chapter key points of the chapter or lesson or what we have learned section of the chapter. See students, what we have learned. I'm not going to give you the complete lesson explanation here, only brief points related to the chapter. If we remember these points, we will be able to remember the lesson better. We will be able to understand the lesson better. Okay, key points or what we have learned points. Here, first point of the chapter that we have to write here is animal fibers are natural fibers. Okay, animal fibers are natural fibers. Next, you know that animal fibers are the natural fibers. Yes, you don't make the fiber of the animal. I don't make the fiber of the animal. It's naturally grown on the body of animals. So we call it's a natural fiber. And plant fiber is also natural fiber, but especially we are talking about the chapter animal fiber here. So that I am teaching you this point. Animal fibers are natural fibers. Next point, animal fiber is a protein. Animal fiber is a protein. And what about plant fiber? While plant fiber is carbohydrate, while plant fiber is a carbohydrate. Students, in this point what we will understand, animal fiber is protein. You know what is the protein present in woolen fiber? Keratin. What is the protein present in silk fiber? Cerisin and fibroin. Like that we can understand here. But what about plant fiber? What is that chemical composition of the plant fiber? What is that? Carbohydrate. Okay students, in here remember, proteins and carbohydrates are different. That you have learnt in first lesson, that food components, right? In food components chapter you have studied about proteins and carbohydrates. So on the whole, on broader sense, we can understand the protein is obtained from animals, carbohydrate is obtained from plants. Okay, this is the key point of the chapter that we have to understand. Next point, rearing of silkworms for obtaining silk. Obtaining what? Silk is called, can you say the word? Obtaining silk from silkworms, you know, silkworms for obtaining silk is called sericulture. Rearing of silkworms for obtaining silk is called sericulture. Students, remember the word. Next key point of the chapter is what? Stages of life cycle of silkworm are: first, eggs, larvae, pupa, and adult moth. These are the stages of life cycle of silkworm that you remember, students. Okay, next key point of the chapter is separation of what? Separation of silk fiber from cocoon is called reeling. Okay, please note down these points in your notebook, students. Next, you please pause the video and note it in your notebook, students. Note down in your notebook, students. And next key point is hair of animals like goat, sheep, camel, etc. are used to obtain woolen fiber. Okay, students, how do we get wool? Wool we get from the animals like goat, sheep, camel, etc. Okay, next, very qualitative wool we get from the animals like, you know, Angora goat is very popular, and here is very soft. To spin what? Different types of fabrics like shawls and sweaters. Sweaters. Okay, students, Angora goat is very popular, and its very quality wool is obtained from the Angora goat. Its hair is very soft to spin different types of fabrics like, you know, shawls and sweaters. Next key point of the chapter. Next key point of the chapter is removing of hair or fleece from the skin of the animal is called shearing. Remember the word shearing. Note it down, students. And I want to stop till this key sentence of the chapter. The chapter is almost all finished, students. In the next video, I will speak the question and answers, questions related to, I will give you the improve your learning section of the chapter. I will explain few of the answers to the questions, and then we will see in the next video, students. Then we will meet in the next video, students. Thank you for listening. Thank you, one and all.